You stop feeling you. They let people stick a finger in your face and tell you you're no good. And when things got hard, you started looking for something to blame. Like a big shadow. Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place. And I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it.
Especially on a fucking diss track. How could I fucking trust it? A dirty fucking ginger rat. Coming from the heart now, yo. This one's for your jaw. How come I saw when I got my baby on your channel? How could you even let me do that, man? I feel betrayed, you dirty asshole. Who could fucking blame me? We knew this day had come from day one. You knew I'd do a diss track about you. That's why you give me a shout out, Schmurder. Let's leave the rapping to Schmurder. Yeah, cause you knew this day had fucking come. All along, you dirty cunt. Wanking over Darren G. You should have smashed your school, you dirty cunt. Man, I'll take you to school, take you to the playground, break your jaw. Like I just said, man, I've had people questioning my motives. Fuck that, man, I'm straight down the line. You should know this, questioning my motives. I know this, I ain't backing the dirty little bastard what hits women and shit. So like, yo, if you got a problem, come and ask me to my face and I'll come and tell you, because you don't want to front me, because you're a batty man yourself. People come into your channel for fucking help, and what do? You smirking behind the scenes, swapping photos with geezers about women with their tits out or whatever. Yo, that's disgusting, man. You designed me the fucking dustbin, man. You just made me fuck up, but I'm still questioning myself. Yo, asking for help, people blanking me, yo, thinking I'm on your side, so they're not reaching out. People ganging up and I can see my pals chatting and I can't join in. What the fuck? I got tired with the same brush, yo, but now I'm coming back and I'm chatting it for the truth now. Yo, if you can hear me spitting now, listen to me now. I ain't fucking about that shit, man. I got a family and I got children. I'm about real, not no naughty shit like that, man. Yo, take a step back, you know what I'm saying? Yo, half of you still smoke crack. That was me, yo, back in the day. But now I'm moving forward, yo. Moving forward in my own lane. What can you say? Come see me, yo. Yo, I'm a little YouTube rapper putting it all on the line. Putting it all on the line on your channel for everyone to see. Well, I think it's plain to see that I'm more real, yo, cause I put it on the line like I just said. Listen to my music, man, and you can get a feel for what I'm like. Do you know what I'm saying? Marshall Schmurder out for a clean life. Yo, big it up and that's the last what I'm saying.